Rotary vibrating sieve is a screening equipment used to classify and filter various powders, granules and liquids. Screens with different apertures can be used to sieve materials into particles of different sizes according to needs. 2. The 6-layer screen frame can screen 3 to 7 materials of different specifications at a time. The rotary vibrating screen is a kind of ultra-fine screening equipment, which can screen materials to 500 mesh, 28 micrometers, and filter slurry to 5 micrometers.